If you just got a new PC, you need to do this. Right-click on your desktop and go to Display Settings. From here, hit Advanced Display Settings and then Display Adaptive Properties. Next, click on the Monitor tab, and here's where you can drop down and see all the different refresh rates. Make sure you select the highest one available.